Hey everyone, James G here. Today I have a mail call. And it looks like it's a Gerber. Unless it's disguised as a Gerber. But let's check it out and then we'll do a Fatwood video after this, alright? Bring you on down here. Well, maybe keep it up here so you can see my reaction. Huh? That'll be a little better. Alright. Oh, this is from the Shredder Knife Reviews. If you guys don't know who they are, I will put a link in the description. Check out their channel. Very nice channel. Knife Review channel. I'm going to open it up today with my Fossil CRKT. Yeah. I got one here. I have no idea what this is. Back from the store and get a few things out of walk-in. About a mile away. Freaking cool. What is this then? What is this? Okay. Got some silica packs here. Got a book. D-bag. Running with knives. Oh, I got a Dying Bee All Day sticker. You know I love stickers too. I got the Shredder Knife Review stickers. I love it. And this thing. Wow. What the heck is this? This thing is neat. Bring out the big boys here. Looks like a knife. Sheesh. Secure that baby in there. Alright. Whoa! Oh man, it's a little cleaver. Over there. Oh man. Is that the sheath there? Oh, this thing is bad to the bone. Designed in Portland, Oregon. Yeah, Gerber. That's where they're at. It's got a nice little push button here. It's in there pretty good. It's rattled a little bit. It's under your shirt, you're not really gonna hear it. But that thing, man, that thing's got some weight on it too. Let's see if it'll chop up some fat wood, huh? And I got just the special Michigan fat wood to cut up from my friend Carl Root. Oh, I like that. So thank you very much, Shredder Knife Reviews. I appreciate that very much. Let's go do a Fatwood video. What do you think? Alright. Mr. Shredder going on the board. I apologize I didn't do the put the other stickers on the board on video. It was kind of just a spur of the moment thing. So, let's see here. Where can we put Mr. Shredder? Let's put him right here.
Look at that. Get on the board. All right, guys. Hey, everyone. James G here. Got some of my special Michigan Fatwood from Carl Ruger. Been saving this for a Fatwood Friday. So let's get it fired up. See what the little knife can do here. Alright, here we go. Some real nice stuff, Carl. Try out the little knife that could. It's got like a little hollow grind on it, so let's get another piece. Oh, look at this. Look at that. That was like Ali's piece. That was full resin. You can see that in the sun. Oh man. Little baby cuts, nice. Look at that resin. All right, I'll come back and I get some more chopped up. And it's a cool little knife. Oh man. Let's get it fired up. A Nathan 4071 Beast. Go, guys. Happy Fatwood Friday to everyone. Fatwood bushcraft community and the sword and knife community. Hope everyone has an amazing weekend. Look at the black smoke on that stuff. Holy. Thank you, Ezekiel and Mother and Father from Shredder Knife Reviews, and thank you, Carl Ruger, for your amazing Michigan Fatwood. Really appreciate it. All right, guys. Have a wonderful weekend. Take care.